When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la cha. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada.
The Canadians continue their push south on the Falaise Road, forcing the Germans to fall back towards Falaise, while the Polish 1st Armored Division guards the Canadians' western flank. Working in concert, the four nations combine to force the Germans into a narrow corridor, trapping them between the Americans to the south and the British, Canadian, and Polish armies to the north.
For plan to work, cooperation must be perfect, like ballet. But soldiers are not dancers.
So maybe we not wait. Maybe we go right after Richter and his tanks. We are closest.
Close is dangerous. Richter has advantage in armor and supplies.
So we cut Richter's supply line.
For that, we rely on the British.
All right. La Roche, Doyle, and Corporal Keith will take out the perimeter defenses and open the main gate.
La Roche, Doyle, et Caporal Keith détruiront les bases allemandes du périmètre et ouvriront la voie de base.
Once the gate's open, we'll move in.
Une fois que la voie est ouverte, nous nous déplacerons à l'intérieur.
Two sections will hold the entrance while one section destroys anything that looks remotely useful to Jerry.
La section 2 bloquera l'entrée tandis que la section 1 détruira tout ce qui est utile aux Boches.
And Keith, you make damn sure you get yourself past those bloody sentries as quickly as possible.
My pleasure. Look after yourself with these onion eaters.
Votre mère a la syphilis, mon ami.
Huh? Good luck to you too, Frenchie.
Let's move out!
Alright, Frenchie, move up.
That office might lead to the roof.
Use the damn cover!
Close, close, close!
First
floor!
Let the army blow in!
Los geht's!
Nein, hat's erwischt! Deckung, geh in Deckung!
Auf Infanterie!
Pure Horn!
Idiot! Es wird Zeit! Los geht's!
Lade nach!
feindliche Infanterie! Feindliche Truppen! Mitkommen! Auf Deckung!
Feindliche Infanterie! Im Erdgeschoss! Eure ganze Armee ist
bereit! Kommt sofort!
Sanitäter!
Meine Waffe ist leer! Lade nach! Mit mir kommen!
Avanti!
Reloading!
Auf die rechte Flanke zielen!
Okay, Bewegung! Keine Zeit verschwendet!
Braucht Hilfe!
Er wurde getroffen! Stay close! Let's go!
What are you waiting for?
Good show, boys.
There's not enough time for me to plant all the charges. Yeah, careful with these. They're already primed, understand? A man of few words. I like it.
My kids, they can speak English! Move out!
Back. Lecoq, flank that hop track and take out that machine gun. Stay close to me.
Verdammt! Leer geschossen!
Get clear!
Keep on them!
No!
There's one less Jared to worry about!
A new clip!
Germans out in the open! Over to the east! Here's the situation. I see three ways in. Over those catwalks, through the office up there, or straight through the lower level here. Doyle, you take point. I'll find us a ride out of here.
Make sure you get something with a decent transmission this time.
Damn all this!
Don't cover me!
Not yet!
Jetzt!
Ah,
platform!
That's it? What took you boys so long?
We missed the train.
Get that horse moving!
Follow me!
Turn left!
Everything for one man.
Huh.
Even him.
Doyle, drive.
Where the hell were you?
I left while you were setting the charges.
You're a friggin' coward, is what you are. Gear up, Doyle. We're going back in.
Then three of you will be dead.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Cela signifie que votre commandant...
Speak bloody English, for Christ's sake!
The Germans would shoot and grab on sight!
Like they shot your buddy here?
Vous osez me traiter de collaborateur?
Damn straight, I think you're... un collaborateur.
Your major.
And we will be too if we stay here much longer, pointing guns and accusations at one another.
Seven kills in as many days.
We're going to need more paint!
Aye. Later! Air support is arriving.
We're pushing into town.
The hunt is on! Ride, Bohater!